Sure. At the time, less than 70 years after slavery was made illegal in the United States, things were still hard for Black Americans. Many people were unhappy when slavery was ended, and lawmakers in some places, especially southern states, made special rules to keep white people and Black people apart. People of different races had to use different drinking fountains, different bathrooms, and even had to go to different schools. The Supreme Court ruled that it was legal as long as things were separate but equal. This separation between people of different colors was called segregation.